Hi, I'm Ashley, an AmeriCorps member with the Virginia Service and Conservation Corps, serving here at New River Trail State Park. New River Trail is 57 miles long and home to hundreds of species of wildflower. Wildflowers and all other plants have to compete with each other to get enough sunlight, which plants use to feed themselves. Different types of plants use different strategies to get their share of sunlight. Growing tall like a tree is one strategy. Growing up a tree trunk like a vine does is another strategy. But today we're going to look at a group of wildflowers that uses a completely different strategy. The wildflowers shown here are spring ephemerals. They're all native to Virginia, and though these videos and photographs were taken at New River Trail, several of these species can be found statewide. Spring ephemerals are adapted to living on the forest floor, a place where, for much of the growing season, the leaves of tall trees block most of the sunlight. The plant's strategy to compete for light, then, is to grow, flower, and produce seeds as early in the season as possible, beginning well before trees leaf out, when there is still plenty of sunlight reaching the ground. By midsummer, however, spring ephemerals will have completed their work above ground and will go dormant, meaning that the plant's leaves will wither away, but the plant itself will still be alive underground, waiting for next spring. The word ephemeral means short-lived, and because spring ephemerals race through the above-ground part of their life cycle so quickly, they usually require moist, rich soils from which they can draw plenty of water and nutrients. Even in ideal conditions, the plants mature slowly, and it can take several years of spring growth before they bloom, and early spring pollinators are counting on their blooms for nectar. Sometimes, on a warm spring day before the trees leaf out, I wish for a little shade, but our early spring wildflowers need to collect as much sun as they can get before summer comes. That's their strategy when it comes to plants competing with each other for light. Thanks for watching.